Take it. Why? Because he knows that person. Anna also went to pray to God. It's like somebody was telling him, what you must pray. And we can also take the example of the King Solomon. His prayer, when God tell him, ask me everything you want, I will give to you. He said, give me wisdom. And in the heart of God, it was like that. Because God wants people, when he gives you something, you will, that he can give you the thing that you can use it according to his will. And when he gives you something and you are using it not according to his will, God is kind himself. He can say, why this man is doing like that? He asked me for a job. I give him a job. So, look now what he's doing with the money. He's spending money for nothing. But you must know, when you are asking for a job, to get a good job, to get what is good for you, according to what you study, you must know also that God, when he provides that job to you,